Hey y'all, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you're at. This is Kim from Brooklyn, New York. Happy Friday, happy Father's Day weekend to everyone. And congratulations to my granddaughter graduating come Monday. I just feel so weird, you know, because I'm like, I never missed a graduation, but I'm like so overwhelmed with the setups and the targeting and, you know, the family betrayal and deceit that I'm like, yo, I just want my babies to know I love them. But far as, you know, me and my targeting situation has a grandma, I gotta just step to the side because I can't take it anymore. The fighting, the disrespectful looks from family members at events. But one thing I want my baby girl to know, grandma love you, baby. If I don't see you on Monday, whenever stuff get reckless and, you know, whatever, good, bad, or indifferent, grandma love you, and you can always call me. Or better still, y'all can always come see me. I only live across the street. But anyway, I probably won't be seeing anybody for quite a while, as I am isolated, and I'm just gonna mind my business and keep myself prayed up and safe. So, in saying all that, happy Father's Day, ba ba ba, happy graduation, ba ba ba, happy weekend. Peace.